Hey there guys, it's Gabriel, yours truly, and welcome back to Logo History. Today we're doing MLB. NBA. And the Journey of Alien Strange. Let's start with MLB. 1950s to 1969. We have a shield, I think, and we have a red and blue shape, and we have a baseball player in white. I don't need to be racist. And we have the words MLB in white, and we have the word Major League Baseball players in blue text. 1969 to 2019, we have a player batting a baseball, and we have a red part and a blue part. And in the bottom, we have a Major League Baseball in red text. And here's the version without the word Major League Baseball. And here are some alternative versions, but I'm not going to show you any of them because I don't want to waste my time. And finally, 2019 to the present, the colors are now darker, and the word Major League Baseball is now removed. And that's what MLB stands for. It's okay, Dad. Okay. It's alright. I'm dang it. The page is up. The page on the website is up.
That's gonna come out.
Yeah.
That.
Dad, it doesn't matter. Dad, it doesn't matter.
Hey, you'll show my face too.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, that was my dad.
Good, was no.
Now we'll move on. Alright, I'm sorry about that. That was my dad. 1950 to 1953, we have a basketball with the word 1950 to 51 in white, in red, and we have the word National Basketball Association in red. 1953 to 1962, we have a basketball with the initials NBA in white text. 1962 to 1969, we have a white basketball with black outline, and we have the letters NBA in black. 1969 to the present. This one could still be seen today. So we have a basketball player, and then we have a blue part and a red part, kind of like that MLB logo, and we have the word NBA in white text. And here's the print logo. And finally, 2017 to the present, same as the last time, but the rectangle is now slightly taller, I think, and the word NBA is now different. And here's the print version. Let's hurry up because we have a request that will go. Now, I finally will move on to the Journey of Alien Strange. 1997 to 2000. Oh my god, this is very creepy. So we have this hologram of a person, I think. And we have the word the Journey of in blue text, and we have the word Alien Strange in orange text. And it's in this purple background. And now for a requested logo. And the requested logo will be Gumby! This logo was requested by Mr. Cool Network. So if you want to subscribe to his channel, subscribe. Anyways, let's start. 1956 to the present. These are two separate logos. The first one is with the word Gumby in gray text with black outline. And here's another logo where same as last time, but the text is now lighter and now has yellow outline. Alright, this is very useful from 1956 to 1962, where we have a Gumby Adventure in red text. This is from 1962 to 1968. So we just had the word Gumby in green text inside this background. This is from 1962 to 1968. So we had the word Adventure in red and the word Gumby in green. And it's kind of like the same background. And finally here, this is from 1988 to 1989. Where we had the word Gumby in green. We have Gumby himself right here. And we had the word Adventures in a colorful text. Alright, that's it for now, guys. Thank you so much for watching this episode of Logo History, and I'll see you in a few seconds for a brand new episode! Stay tuned for the next episode, which is gonna be about Dolce & Gabbana. Dolce & Gabbana? Yeah. Dolce & Gabbana? The Baltimore Orioles? And Dolce & Gabbana, the Baltimore Orioles, and Figure It Out. Bye for now. Sorry about that. Yeah.